YouTube as we know it is on the verge of a very slow and painful death. Everyone is this constructed version of themselves and everyone's so fake.
No. At least look like you're happy.
What?
The viewers are already wanting to poke their eyeballs out with a popsicle. They don't want to hear your depressed stories. Do it again.
YouTube is on the verge of a very quick death. Like, everyone's so fake.
See, that was better. Now let's go again so we can get the perfect one.
They want the genuine and authentic content.
Dear Tommy, you need to stop sounding so depressed in your YouTube videos. I'm happy to watch them, but you just need to stop sounding so depressed. They're decently edited, you can be funny sometimes, but just stop playing the depressed teen. This was the first thing I got told Monday morning last week. I replied saying, bro, did you just learn the word depressed yesterday? Okay, fine, you're right. I didn't actually. There are so many things wrong with... Actually, you know what? You shouldn't be able to show how you feel in videos. Los Angeles, Cali boy. But I'm from Ohio, the white boy. It's every day, bro, with the Disney Channel flow. 5 mil on YouTube in 6 months. Never done before. Yo, what up, guys? Today I'm gonna be playing a massive prank on my brothers. They will know. The prank went horribly wrong. Harry's no longer with us. And no, it's not tomato sauce. Today I'm gonna be playing FIFA and opening packs. Let's go. Oh my god! Cristiano Ronaldo! Oh! Guys, last night my brother stole the last piece of garlic bread. So I'm making a diss track.
Count it up.
Okay, I hope you didn't cringe that too hard. But what even is a teenage YouTube video without a little cringe? You know what I mean? In order to understand where I'm coming from, I need to take you all the way back to the very beginning. Ancient history can now finally be useful. It was February 15th, 2005. I was a fetus. Will Smith and Chris Rock were still friends. And yes, Shakespeare was still studied at school. But that was also the day the world was changed. The first version of YouTube had just launched, and oh boy, it sucked. For already being home videos and young college student idiot ruled the internet with the kind of quality that makes grandma's FaceTime calls seem glorious. The platform was filled with cat videos, questionable story times, and terrible teenage skits. And it was perfection. Then something happened. Well, not something. Logan Paul's parents committed an atrocity and had and then created the Paul Brothers. This new wave of YouTube basically said fuck the old way. The crux of YouTube was based on real people sharing real stories, but fuck that. We're gonna turn it into something where the people who won were the people with the houses, the biggest prank, the most red hair, the fastest, the coolest. Ugh, it's just like high school over again.
Oh! You watching my...
Oh, that's really gonna get the gears going, don't you reckon?
No.
Why? There's a common enemy. Everyone hates redheads.
No. I think you should be making about the Russians, you know, like cultural illusion.
What?
Did anyone even teach you English at school, you know, like cultural illusion?
Oh.
And besides, what's with this accent? An accent? Like, you're speaking like you're from New York. What are you talking about, an accent? I've got an accent. Anyways, not everyone wants to hear that entitlement of you being born with that bouffant of a hairstyle.
Grandma said she liked my hair.
Your grandmother?
Yeah.
Is she blind?
It's legally. I don't see what the problem is.
Anyways, not everyone wants to hear your sob stories about you being depressed. People got their own issues.
What? People love when I go deep in a story and get really deep.
Oh, you didn't get it?
What?
People don't want to hear your perfectionism or why you take cold showers. Like you said, they want to see you dye your hair red.
What? No, people want to see the authentic story.
Did you just look at a script?
What? No, I
You just did it again!
No, it's just like... Diversifying eye contact.
Sir, do you even know what diversifying means?
Yeah, it's like... No, but...
And see, that's the problem. All these people talking about accents, they can't even have a normal conversation without a piece of paper. No sleep.
See, I was gonna make this video about me being all high and mighty, but really I'm just like everyone else. Call me Tommy Kardashian. I write scripts for these videos and then speak them to the camera. A sneaker once said, this is version of me is hours and hours of hard work crafting this persona. When I want to seem deep, I wear a nice jacket and speak in a really, really soft voice. And then when I want to be funny, I just start roasting myself because it's just cool if you don't laugh at someone who makes a joke about themselves. So the chestnut. We all think Kim Kardashian is an ass for a plastic surgery, pun intended. We all laugh at those who take hundreds of selfies on the beach. But YouTube and people are just like that. Because after all, why would you watch a depressed kid with normal issues and a normal life when you can watch people marry each other without ever meeting?
They say this is a social science show. I know ain't nobody watch it for the damn science.